Hi friends, good morning. So today our topic ratio and proportion. Our topic ratio and proportion. So what is the meaning of ratio? So ratio is a comparison between the two quantities. The quantities are in the same units. Maybe our quantities A and B, then we define the ratio between A B as A is to B or A by B. So after that we write A is to B. So A is called, the first term A is called antecedent and B is called consequent. In the ratio A is to B, the first term A is called consequent and B is called antecedent, right? So suppose 2 is to 3 is a ratio. 2 is to 3 is a ratio. We can write infinite number of equal ratios to 2 is to 3. Suppose 2 is to 3 is one ratio. We multiply on both sides or multiply the same number to the two numbers, 2 into 2 and 3 into 2. We get 4 is to 6. So this the ratio 4 is to 6 is equivalent to the 2 is to 3. And same way, we can multiply the ratio, our ratio 2 is to 3, another number, another fixed constant, 3, to the both numbers. So then 2 into 3, 6, 3 into 3, 9. So 6 is to 9 is also equivalent to the our ratio 2 is to 3. So in these conditions, we define one principle. So we write a ratio 2 is to 3. Then we can define infinite number of equivalent ratios to the given ratio. So types of ratios. Now you define types of ratios. So suppose A is to B is a one ratio. We define 5 different types of ratios to the ratio, given ratio A is to B. The first one, inverse ratio, that is defined as 1 by A and 1 by B, or B is to A. Simply B is to A. This is one type of ratio to the A is to B. And second one, duplicate ratio, that is defined as A square is to B square. And next type, subduplicate ratio, that is defined as root A is to root B. And next one, triplicate ratio is defined as A cube is to B cube. And next type of ratio, subtriplicate ratio. So that is defined as a power 1 by 3 is to b power 1 by 3. So we are defining totally five different ratios to the given ratio A is to B. That is, first one is inverse ratio, simply we defined as B is to A. And second one, duplicate ratio is defined as A square is to B square. And third one is defined as subduplicate ratio, root A is to root B. And next, fourth one, triplicate ratio, A cube is to B cube. And next one, subtriplicate ratio, A power 1 by 3 is to B power 1 by 3. So these are the types of ratios. So we will discuss about examples with each one. We will discuss one example to everyone. So first example, find the inverse ratio of okay. Oh, so one more shortcut, so that is some amount x rupees is divided between the two persons A is to B in the ratio A is to B. Some amount x rupees we divide in between two persons AB as A is to B. So this type of problems we are following a simple shortcut. We are following one shortcut. So that is the part of A, the share of A is equal to A by A plus B into total amount x, and in the same way the part, the share of B we are following as B by A plus B into x. Just we write one example for the shortcut. We are following one example for this shortcut. Some amount 2500, the amount 2500 rupees can be divided between the two persons A and B in the ratio 2 is to 3. So what is the share of A and what is the share of B? So write the shortcut as A equal to the part of A, the amount received by A is 2 by 2 plus 3 5 into the total money 2500, right? 5 divides 5 ones, 5 fives. So 2 into 5, that is 1000 rupees. The share of A in this amount 2500, only 1000. The remaining amount, the difference amount 2500 and 1000, the difference amount getting B, that is 3 by 5 into 2500, that equal to, so 500 equal to 3 5 15 1500, the total 2500. So this is one type of solution. This is one type of solution. Or directly we can write a simple another shortcut that is very easy compared to this one. So our alternate method we are following for this one. So how many parts are there in the ratio 2 is to 3? The total parts of the ratio 2 is to 3, totally 5 parts. The 5 parts. So 5 parts of ratio total is... Okay. So write ratio proportion. Just we start at ratio and we discuss about types of ratios. After that... we are checking with some examples. After that we are following the next concept, proportion, and we are following the types of proportions with a few examples. We are explaining the proportion and the ratio and proportion. Next some more important example problems are there. So we will discuss the problems as models, model 1, 2, 3. So 10 models, maybe 10 or 12 models are important models are there. So we are explaining with examples one by one. First we start model 1 example. Model 1 example. So given that the ratio, if x is to y is equal to 8 is to 9, and then find the value of 5x minus 4y is to 3x plus 2y. So in case of x is to y equal to 8 is to 9, x is to y is equal to 8 is to 9, then what is the ratio of 5x minus 4y is to 3x plus 2y? What is the value of this ratio? So write, just we write the substitution of x is 8 parts, y is 9 parts. Just we write the substitution of x is 8 parts and y is 9 parts. That equal to 5 into 8 minus 4 into the part of y, 9 parts by, is to means by 3 into 8 plus 2 into 9. So equal to 8 5s are 40, 4 9s are 36 by 3 8s 24 plus 18 equal to the total difference 40 minus 36, 4 by 42, that equal to 2 by 21. The ratio, final ratio is 2:21, right? And one more example in the same way we write, so that is if m is to n is equal to 3:2, if m is to n equal to 3:2, then find the value of 4m plus 5n is to 4m minus 5n is equal to. So this is our similar problem. Here we are following xy, here we are following m is to n, that's all, m is to n. So given that clearly m is to n is equal to 3:2, then what is the ratio of 4m plus 5n is to 4m minus 5n. So in this case also we write same, part of m is 3 and part of n is 2. That equal to 4 into 3 plus 5 into 2 by 4 into 3 minus 5 into 2. So write the simplifications. So next model 4. Next one, model 4. So example 1 and model 4, the first sum. Given that an amount is distributed among P, Q and R. An amount is distributed among P, Q, R in the ratio 2:3:8. The difference between the shares of P and R, is equal to 2400 rupees. The difference amount between P and R is 2400 rupees. Then find the share of Q. What is the amount of Q in this total part? Right. So these are the given conditions in our sum. The partners P, Q are 3 members. The ratio between the 3 members is 2:3:8. Difference of amount of P and R is 2400. So what is the amount of Q in this one? So simply we are following the condition. So what is the difference ratio between P and R? What is the difference between P and R? So 8 minus 2, 6 parts of difference is there. 6 parts of difference is there from P and R. That 6 parts of difference amount is given that 2400. Right? We have to find the amount for Q. What is the amount of Q? Q is equal to 3 parts. 3 parts. So write the cancellations in between. These numbers 2400 into 3 by 6. So 3 ones, 3 twos, 2 ones, 2 1200s. The share of Q is 1200 rupees. Right? So in this model, one more example. We are following one more example, that is example 2. Another example. So in our example 2, the given values are an amount of 7200, an amount of rupees 7200, distributing among P, Q and R in between three members in the ratio 2:1.